33-17 of the shots, but it doesn't make a hill of beans here. It's still scoreless. Here's Clyde MacArthur across the line. MacArthur sends it towards the net. He scores! But it's 1-0 Toronto.
That is the only way that you're going to beat Cam Ward tonight. Connolly starts the play, and we've talked about it. He goes to the net. And in a crowd, the stick there and the redirect. And, you know, Ward was on it even at that. He was still on it, but the tip and the redirect just beat Ward there, and he couldn't get his right pad back.
Great replay, guys. Clyde MacArthur, there it is. Connolly sticks that stick out, and it's 1-0 Toronto.
Great shot by Clyde MacArthur as well. He shot for the tip, threw it towards the traffic, and it worked out for him.
Armstrong also will assist, and the Leafs own the lead. And less than 4 minutes to go in the third period.